just looks crazy on the GPS.
In 1/2 mile, turn left on North Carolina 80, then take the first right. When possible, make a U-turn.
Of course. That's the stuff.